Milliken out here representing in Terre Haute. Got a lot of people really excited for a good Rust Buster. Gonna get out there, really show them what we're all about.
What's going on today?
Not much, man. Just a whole lot of W's ready to have, you know.
All right, B-Mo, what are we running today?
We got a mile racing, and then we're gonna come back and pace a 3K for the boys.
Good, good. Matsy, what are we racing?
Mile and come back also to pace 3K.
Wow, got a little pace in action.
Yep.
Portis?
Just got the 3K on deck. Hyped to represent Milliken today. Good. No, it is.
Awesome.
Brock Richards, what are we running today?
I'm running the mile.
Nolan?
What?
What are we racing?
800 4x4.
Nice, nice. Chase?
800 4x4.
Wait, can you show me the GoPro again? I just like looking at myself.
Yeah. That's... Derek, what are we racing today?
Mile today.
What's the goal?
Goal is 440.
Nice, nice.
Vlog's on.
Oh yeah, it's on. What are you racing today?
3K.
Nice.
Big day, big day.
Any exciting news recently?
I just got accepted in the Purdue Biochemistry PhD program.
Let's go, so, let's go.
Yeah, big day.
Justin with the fresh cut, let's see it.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You already know.
What are we racing today?
I'm racing the mile today. I'm gonna be a 3K guy this year, so then coach was like, do the mile, get a little momentum under you, and then you can do the 3K, so I'm
nice,
excited.
Nice. What are we looking for in this mile?
I'm looking to just race. Just go out there, compete, put my nose where it doesn't belong, patient.
That's the best answer right there.
Yes, sir.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Aaron?
Have fun today.
What are you racing?
I'm racing 800.
800? Nice. Josh LaChance, what are we doing here? What are we racing today?
I'm doing the mile and the 4x4.
Nice. What's the goal?
Win my heat.
Oh, let's go.
Win my heat.
Let's go. Julio? This is the man behind the camera last time. What are we racing today?
60-meter dash.
60-meter dash, per usual.
Yeah.
This guy's always lying.
No. 60-meter dash. I'm a sprinter since I was 7 years old. I went to the sectionals in Mexico City. I qualified for the national meet, but I didn't race because I got sick, diarrhea. But yeah, now I'm back in the 60-meter dash. Trying to go sub 6.35.
In the 60.
Mm-hmm.
Sub 6.35.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we'll see. What are we racing today?
I'm racing the mile, 800, and 4x4.
Whoa, from an LD guy.
Yeah.
What's our goal here?
Goal for the mile is just to race, same for the 800, same for the 4x4.
Oh, yeah.
Just want to run it back to MD days before I go back to LD.
Aiden, Pax, Pakunas, what are we racing?
We're going to be doing 3K today. I'm excited for it in about 4 hours. So.
What's been hurting you? Where is it?
Right here, groin.
That's unfortunate.
But I'm sure it'll be great. I'm sure it'll be just fine. We're gonna warm up and see how we feel.
Good. Matty Ice, what are we racing?
I'm really excited today. Coach, he got me on the starting roster. I'm starting at left fullback. Really excited to see what our defense is gonna do today. Just gotta hope our offense pulls through, man.
Reese Butcher, can't forget about you. What are you racing?
Mile.
This guy's a nerd. What's the goal?
Win. Just win.
Just win?
Win.
Yeah, what are we racing?
Dude, my hair looks awful.
Yeah.
They don't care.
What's that?
All right. I'm running the 800 and 4x4.
No, you need a ball.
What's the goal?
Just go out there and hurt.
Good, good.
And beat Matt Gowan.
He says he's playing fullback today.
Fullback?
On the soccer team.
Oh.
Yeah, left fullback, starting roster.
I don't know what to think of that.
Marcus, what are we racing today?
800.
Nice, what's the goal?
I don't know, just go out, have fun, to be honest. Hoping for at least 2.05 maybe.
There we go. What are we racing today?
A mile.
What's the goal?
7.40.
Nice.
Anything 7.40, I'll be happy.
Go Big Blue!
Go Alyssa! Go Emma! Let's go Hannah! Let's go Lily!
3K champ?
Yes.
How'd that go?
Went pretty good. It's my first 3K ever.
So it was a PR. I think it was like 6 seconds off the school record. So good start to the season. Pretty happy with it. Well,
Zanny boss, once I door, brand new bag. College girls, give a nigga head in my raps. Rockstar life, so much money, I'll make you laugh, hey. The bitches they hate, and you can't miss what you never had. Hey, hey, off the juice, coding got me tripping. Cut the coupe, walk the roof is missing. Ice, lemonade, my neck was tripping. Ice, lemonade, my neck was tripping. Addy boys got some 60s in my bag. Lips sealed, like pillow talking on the rack. In my earlobe, got 2 carats, VVS. Got a penthouse near Rodeo, I feel stressed. All this money, when I grew up, I had nothing. Filled with backstabbing, my whole life is disgusting. Can't believe it, gotta thank God that I'm living.
Diamond 427, Dino 428. Nancy 432. Reese 442, Mark 447, Jessel 449. I don't know what
Reese
Turby was. Brock, tell me about your race.
Dude, holy, my hair looks bad. Race was good. I felt really good. I tried to control like a 66 400 pace. That's what I've been training on for the past month or so from Coach Ben. Roll Ma, by the way, Roll Ma.
Yes, sir.
And I kept that pace for about the first 800. I fell off the third lap. And then I picked it up again the last lap. Ran a 4:27 mile PR. It was awesome.
Let's go. Yeah. Let's go, Derek. Let's go, Josh. Get up there. Let's go, Josh. Be smart. Be smart. Good, Derek. Good job. Tell me about your race.
It was good. 4:43. I'm happy with it. Wanted to sub 4:40, but we'll get there.
Josh with 4:51, Derek with the 4:56.
My mama called, seen you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we're changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. They was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic.
Terry, I'll show you! Come on! Terry,
let's go, boys.
Fuck out of here.
1:39 for Nolan.
He's a getaway, so be a good teammate.
Post race thoughts, what you think?
No, it was a good first collegiate race. A lot of ups, a lot of downs. Build up from here.
What race are you running? What was your time?
I ran the 800 and I ran 202.
My name is Big Oak. I'm a thrower and a triple jumper. I triple jumped 14 meters today. And
so
I.
Professional.
Huh?
So professional.
Thank you. And I threw weight. I had a 3 meter PR.
4:32 today. It's technically a 1 second PR. Not quite what I wanted, but there's definitely some key takeaways that I can work on improving this year. I didn't get out as hard as I probably should have. That's something I can fix easily. Going when there's 400 to go, thinking there's 400 to go and not 600, that'll help. Just working. It's January 19th. I'm not too concerned about where I'm at right now, but it's a good mark to be where I was at the end of conference last year. So.
Now you're doing a little pacing?
Yep, we're going 5 flat, the mile at least. Probably gonna try and hang on through 2K, the 3K, and then just drive out.
Who are you pacing?
Corey's.
Nice, nice, all right, thank you. All right, Jake Shue, let's hear it.
Yeah. All right, 856.
I led never
for a while. I got beat. I think
It was a good wake-up call.
I
felt too smooth throughout the entire race. And then when he moved around me, I just didn't have it to go. I think overall, champions don't lose. And that's what happened today. So it was a wake-up call.
I'm running the 60 hurdles, the open 200, and the 4x4.
60 hurdles already went. How'd it go?
Not my best race, but we made finals. So let's gonna see if we can improve it off that.
What you got to say, Eddie?
I'm excited to see this this little guy run.
The little guy running now, or like one of these other little guys?
This little guy running right now.
Nice.
Traveling all the way from Mexico.
For the spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white legend in my habitat. Aiming right at stage like a laser tag. Fuck a rich bitch, having grit set. Smoke a lot of trees, need a weed plant. I didn't take my lean, where the lean at? Sleeping on these G's, there's a beanbag. Got me going jeans, cause I'm cool rap. Checking from my fan, life is fantastic. I was broke as hell, sleeping on the mattress. Don't feel like a hell when nobody happy. Shells jumping out, they send me automatic. Made it up by the condo, got a new edit. Now the VV's with a V-long jean jacket. They can see me even if you had 3D glasses. Pay a bitch in the bikini, she from Calabasas. Got a pocket full of blue cheese and some green.
Well, I had long jump and 400. Now we're cheering on the 3K.
I'm yours.
But we got the double vlogs now.
Double vlogs.
But it's been a good day. Not the best performance, but a solid effort, I guess. Come on!
Second place. 5-6 second PR. Had Demo as a pacer on, so that was nice. Solid start. He took me out in front of the pack at around 800. Then I fell off a little bit, just kind of getting used to the speed from cross country. I caught back up and made a mistake. I should have gone around. I kind of just sat. Good kick. Been a rough couple weeks, so I'm pretty happy overall, honestly.
I wanted to start hard at the beginning so I could find my place. So I was like, okay, those are the two Wabash people that run fucking 8:30. And then I was like, I just gotta stay here as long as I can. And then I was not paying attention to... He's fucking smiling. 200, I got a flashback back home. I was in the heat, terrible conditions, and I just took off. Just happy I ran an 8:49.
Good work, sir.
Mile terrible, but we all have terrible days, so it's fine. Pretty much I gotta do that mile 2 times in a row for 3K later this season, so it is what it is. But I just paced 3K and made it feel easy and helped my team out. That was cool. I forgot what we were through at a mile though. I want to say somewhere like 5 flat. Like it was like 4:45, I think.
Blue. Good luck, everybody.
Stop playing with them boys, man. Stop playing with them boys. Millie on top.
Million on top, baby. Million on top.
Let's get it, baby.
Turn me up, show you on top, baby. That's what we fucking do. Tell North Central to stop playing with us, man.
Life is good. You know what I mean? 100,000
for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch. I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain. Automata, bitch. Ooh, dropped $3 on the rain, call it bring the truck, little bitch. Ooh, I was in the trap serving cocaine, they ain't been the same since. Ooh, granted, she was standing right down.